was like out there?
Tons of fans, yelling and screaming.
My feathers are still up here?
His feathers are still up there.
It's crazy. It's great. It's a great feeling. It was, look, man, it was a great feeling. I mean, that's the feeling. I didn't know that's what it's supposed to be like.
You know, I even,
it was more. It was much more. It was much more. I didn't think it was going to be that crazy and that much energy and those many fans. I'm assuming some of the fans have never seen a game in the arena. And I mean, I wanted to jump into the crowd. I wanted to go into the crowd.
Hopefully
one day. Yeah, stage dive, float dive. Hopefully one day they let me go into the crowd. I mean, after we get like 4 or 5 rings, probably get 8 or 9 rings, and then I just go in the crowd, maybe tear ACL, but I have 4 rings, and you know, it won't even matter no more.
You got to do that at the end of your contract.
End of the contract, yeah. End of some more rings, God willing, to get a couple more rings, and then I go stage dive, they can just whatever, step on me, stomp on me, whatever. Whatever, it's great. That's what it is. That's unbelievable.
How have these last few days been able to rest at all, or is it just...
Well, I finally got rest. But before it was bad. I was not getting any rest. I slept a total about 30, 40 minutes within 3 days. And I was like really worn down. And I was working in the studio with Dr. Dre. And right after the game, I went to dinner, to a club in my uniform, to the studio with Dr. Dre to work on Champion, the record. And I didn't want to tell him how tired I was. Because just like, you know, you're going to a chance to play with Kobe Bryant, you're not going to tell Kobe Bryant that you're tired. Kobe's going to tell you to get the hell out of here and never, ever come back, you know? So I waited up, and then we went to the studio again with Dr. Dre. The next day I was up, went to a club studio with Dr. Dre again, and I was super tired. And I didn't want to tell Dr. Dre I was tired. And so finally I told some other guy I was tired. And then I told Dre I would come back a couple days. He said, all right, go get some sleep, man. You need some sleep. And that's how it been, you know. That was fun for me. I love music so much. And it was crazy because a couple years ago, I wanted to take off basketball for music. And then now, you know, God was like, you know, play the season, win, and watch how big I make your song. You know?
So when is the song coming out?
It's out. It came out, what's today? What is today? Monday? It dropped on Saturday morning, so now it's gonna pick up now.
Is that Celebration?
It's called Champion.
Champion.
Yeah, it's called Champion, and it's picking up now, so it'll be on the radio and all that stuff. It's a cool song.
So now you're on the music tour.
Yeah, we did a song. I did a show in front of 18,000. What's today? Monday? Today, Monday? It's Saturday. It's Sunday.
Was that parade what you expected, Ron?
Today's Monday. I did a show Sunday, yesterday. Yeah, I did. I don't know when I did that show.
Tell us about that parade.
Yeah, but I did. It was crazy.
Was that experience what you expected?
It was great. It was great. It was more than what I expected. I didn't think it was going to be that crazy.
Yeah.
And the fans was just like the energy they had.
Yeah.
I kind of felt them. They almost made me go insane.
Almost.
They did make me go insane. Because they're going crazy and you're just like, you scream back. I'm like, why am I screaming for right now? They the ones who are screaming. And I was out there just going crazy with them. I mean, you know, you see Kobe with the basketball. I mean, without the Black Mamba, I wouldn't have had no ring. I gotta thank Black Mamba for helping me get my ring.
It was
She's
fun.
Unbelievable.
Was there any fun. Sense of relief for you too? Any sense of relief that you finally got that one out?
Not really. Not really, because I'm not finished playing basketball. I already started working out already. Worked out last night for the first time. I'm not going to go crazy, but I'm going to stay in the gym every day. And in a couple weeks, I'm going to hit it hard and take a rest and hit it hard. I'm not leaving the gym.
Ron, you came here for one reason, to win a ring. More than one, but did it settle in more today than any other day? Did it really it hit me?
It did, but I want more, so I'm almost over this. But it did settle in. I actually took a couple drinks before I came to the float.
Yes.
I wanted to enjoy it.
A root beer float?
No. Not a root beer float, but something else. And I wanted to enjoy it, so I had to enjoy it. So I'm going to enjoy myself. Next couple days, I'm going to continue to enjoy myself. You know, like I said, I didn't really take a drink within like 5 or 7 months. You know, I really dedicated myself to this championship. And I'm going to do the same here this summer also, but I'm really, really going to enjoy myself.